Hey y'all, I'm just gonna eat a few crabs and chit chat with y'all a little bit. Just eat a few. I have a taste for some crabs. I'm gonna chit chat. How y'all doing? TGIF, everyone. TGIF. Thank God. Okay. Y'all, I gotta ask y'all a question. Just gonna ask y'all a simple, serious question. What is wrong with these what's wrong with these grown young adults that we have? What's wrong with them? It's not mine this time, y'all. I'm just saying, it's not mine this time. With the words, you know, I'll tell you. But what's wrong with them? They so disrespectful. Now, you crossing the line when you trying to be disrespectful to a bitch that raised you. Okay? You crossing that line. Taking it too far. We not going for it. We going to cut you too short to shit. We going to shut you down and cut you down too short to shit. Because I just experienced, as you already know, mine get out of hand too, okay? No, I get out of hand too. That disrespect shit. But I put them in a place quick, fast, and hurry. Get on their ass like you ain't even my child. Which they ain't cheering no more. But get on that ass. Make you forget who the mommy is for real. But you think I'm your motherfucking friend. Yeah. But I just witnessed, you know, other disrespect. My homegirl, child told her to grow up. Told her to, mama to grow up. I said, I looked at her, I said, I said, girl, I get it. I understand. That's how they get. But I don't know what done got into these young adults that we done had. Okay? They done got grown, had their kids, and think they gonna tell you to grow up. I don't play with mine. Never did, never will. Don't play with me. From the little babies on down, on up. Don't play with me. Grow up. What? I'm like, she talking to you? She said, ooh. Ain't no telling what I would did. I know I would have went the fuck off. I would have been like, bitch. I'm going off, y'all. I don't give a damn who round. Your mammy, my mammy. The preacher mammy could be there. But I'm breaking that nigga down. Try me. Ain't no disrespect coming this way. You ain't gonna talk to me no any kind of way. Not none, not raised. You ain't gonna talk. I ain't gonna say you ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna say what you ain't gonna do. But when you do, you gonna see something that you never thought you was gonna see in your life. I'ma forgive you, my child. I'm gonna forget. I tell my son that all the time. Cause he gets spoiled out the mouth too, but he ain't got on that level where I had to break his ass down like a double barrel shotgun. I ain't got to do him like that yet. But I be letting him know. I be letting him know, boy. When I get you, you ain't gonna like me no more. You ain't gonna be able to stand me. If you make me break your ass down from disrespect to me, if you make me, break your ass down, you ain't gonna like me no more. And I ain't gonna give a fuck. Because you should never try me. Mm-hmm. I just look shy. Because I know. I guess she be like, damn, she going to try me in front of my homegirls and shit. Yeah, they'll do it right in front of your homegirl. They don't care who. That's why I wouldn't care who I did it in front of. Wherever you try me at, that's where you going to get handled at. Wherever you try me at, I won't give a damn if my mammy there, your mammy, or the preacher mammy. Wherever my child try me at, that's where I'm going to break them down at right now. Not no child of mine going to tell me to grow up. I ain't going to say if mine would have said grow up, I would have broken down like that, but I would have went off real bad. But I know. I already told him. Don't never think. You get too grown that you gonna try me. Don't never think that. Please don't. When I be going off on his ass about the little shit, I be letting him know for the big shit that you might think you gonna do to me or say to me, don't do it. I be telling him, this is a warning, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it, child. Cause I'm gonna make you hate me. Cause they so disrespectful, child. I ain't talking about mine this time, y'all. It ain't mine this time. I just witnessed my homegirl and her daughter calling her, telling her to grow up. Like she grown now, she grown, but telling her to grow up like she a child. Like my homegirl is a child. Her daughter telling her to grow up like she a child. She would got cussed out if it was me. She did get cussed out, but she would got more than that. She would got more than that. I probably would have wanted to fight. Cause I would have been all in your face. I'd have been all in her face. I don't know what's wrong with them, y'all. If y'all ain't never experienced, you don't want to experience it. And you can't blame the parents. If the child is unruly and disrespectful, you can't blame the parents. You cannot blame the parents. And that's the case, which I don't. I can blame my parents. My mom. My mom don't drink, don't smoke, never got high on weed or nothing else. Religious. I grew up religious. But you can't blame the parent for how the child turns out. And for anybody that thinks that, they got a problem. Or they must don't have any kids that they take care of. Or don't have any grown kids. No, can't blame the parents, y'all. For the kids growing up being disrespectful to the parents, it's not the parents' fault that their kids are being disrespectful to them. Okay? It's not the parents' fault. Like I say, my mom was none of that. She was none of that. I get none of my ways from her. None of my ways from her. Everything I've done in life, she's never done. Okay? She's never done. Don't get none of this from her. So how you grow up is not because the way you was raised. Only a fool would think that. Only a fool would say that the parent is the cause of what the child does. Okay? That means that the people that's out here murdering people, robbing banks, carjacking, scamming, every child that does that, they can't blame their mammy for that. Now, can they? No, they can't. No, they can't. No. I don't give a damn how. That's just like, y'all know how we do. You know how we was told, how we told our kids? Same thing we was told. Do as I say, not as I do. That means, I don't care who I am and what I do, you're gonna respect me. I don't care if I'm a drunk. I don't care if I'm a stripper. You're gonna respect me. If I'm respecting you're gonna respect me. I don't give a damn if I'm drunk. I don't give a damn if I script. I don't give a damn about none of that. Do what I say, not as I do. You know? These kids just unruly. They unruly. They unruly. And I ain't with it. I know I could. I'ma cuss you out. I'ma cuss you out, mine. Mine. I'm gonna cuss you out. I'ma cut you too short to shit. I'm gonna break it down like a double barrel shotgun. If you fuck with me, my kids, and all. These kids are too fucking disrespectful. I looked at my home girl, I was like, I said, oh girl, don't never mind me, girl, because I know how disrespectful they get. Get grown, get their own kids, and think they gonna talk to you any kind of way. Nah, baby. Nah, baby, we ain't playing that game. Like I told mine, I go through it with mine. I think we all do. Once they get grown, we go through it. But I ain't had to break him down like that. I ain't had to break him down yet. You know, I put him in his place. Always put him in his place. Let him know. If you feel like the older you get, the worse it's gonna get. And then the worse it's gonna get. Because you don't even know what the fuck I got. If you think you're going to get worse than what you already is, you know how they start smelling themselves and want to, you know, because they grown and all that. Nah. I'm not the bitch you're going to want to play that game with because I'm going to forget you, my child. I'm going to forget you, my child, because now you're grown. Now you're grown, okay? It ain't going to be none of that baby shit. It ain't going to be none of that baby talk. You're going to be all kind of motherfuckers. You're gonna be all kind of motherfuckers and fuck nigga and all that shit down. That's what you're gonna be. Get disrespectful to me, like these kids are getting. I'm the wrong one. I don't know how the rest of these parents gonna do it. Or they doing it. But baby. Mine's get like that too, but he ain't got to that point where I had to cut him too short to shit. You ain't got there yet. I'm going them already. Don't do it. Don't do it. Cause the business that I do give him when I have to put him in his place. The business that I do give him, that be already bad. But it don't be where it can really go, because he don't give me no reason to go there. That I can tell him. You ain't gave me no reason to cut you down too short to shit yet. But when you do, bitch, I'ma make you hate me. You gonna wanna start calling me Kel after that, bitch, because you ain't gonna even think I'm your motherfucking mama no more. You gonna think you was adopted, bitch. After I get through cutting your ass out like a grown person. I told mine, don't play. Don't play. I can deal with some of that shit now, but if you ever take me to that point, well, I got to get you my child, you ain't gonna like me after that. And I know you ain't gonna wanna call me mama no more. And I ain't gonna give a fuck. I ain't gonna give a fuck. Cause I'm gonna know why you don't want to. I'ma know why you don't want to, because I'm gonna put your ass in your place like you a nigga on the street. They're getting disrespectful, y'all. Y'all don't let them. Don't let these kids be thinking they're growing than y'all. Can tell you to grow up. Grow up. Grow up. I said. She's talking to girl. Baby, I thought she was gonna cuss her ass out, cause that's what I would have did. Let that bitch know, bitch. Don't try me. Don't try me, especially don't try me in front of no motherfucking body, cause I'm gonna embarrass your ass. If you try me in front of a bitch, I'm gonna get your ass anyway. If we in the house by ourselves, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you anyway. If we in the house by ourselves, but you can imagine if you try me in front of somebody. You try me in front of somebody, I'm gonna embarrass your ass. Cuss you out like you're not even my child. So don't think you're gonna get in front of nobody and try to disrespect me. Tell me to go the fuck up like I'm a child. Girl, I'm gonna show you a child. I'm gonna show you a child. That child gonna be your bitch ass. I would be like, bitch, you wanna see a child? Let me show your bitch ass who the motherfucking child is, bitch. Let me show you who the child. Who the fuck you telling that? Who you talking to like that, bitch? Who the fuck you talking to like that? Bitch, I would have went off on her. Bitch, don't try to talk to me any kind of way. And then you gonna try to do it in front of my friends, my homegirls. No, I just looked. I said, girl, I know how they get. I know how they get. But I'm just telling y'all, like, you know, don't let them kids think they can go around disrespecting y'all. I don't give a damn what you did, how you raised them. As long as you did the best that you can, it's not your fault that they disrespectful and they rude as fuck. It's not your fault. It's not your fault that these kids grow up the way that they grow up. Because I know it ain't my fault. And I know that it's not my mom's fault. My mom don't drink, don't smoke, don't get high, don't do none of the stuff I ever did in my life. So who I'm blaming? Who I'm blaming? Huh? No, you can't blame the parent. You cannot blame the parent for how the fuck the kids grow up. Long as the parent did the best that they can, because I know my mama did the best that she can, I still did the fuck I wanted the motherfucking do. And it's not her fault. Just like it ain't no other parent out there fault. If their child is a murderer, if their child get caught selling, doing time for drugs, killed somebody, robbed the bank, beat their girlfriend up, it's not the parent's fault that the child grew up to be that type of person. It's not the parent's fault. And whoever think that it is the parent's fault, they got a lot of learning to do by life. Realistically, a lot to learn about life. But yeah, y'all, these kids out of hand, y'all. They out of hand. My kids. But I ain't got to that point yet, but I got to break him down like a double-barrel shotgun. Have that bitch calling me, Cal, after I whoop that ass. I ain't got that far yet. I hope I don't have to get that, because I will. I will have that bitch calling me, Cal. Bitch, I can't even call you mama the way you cuss me out. I know you can't, bitch. I know you can't. Don't try me. But, y'all, it is Friday, TGIF to everyone. I just wanted to put that out there, because I just experienced that with my homegirl. And I thought that'd be a good topic for us to talk about today since it was on my mind and it had just happened. So, yeah, y'all, these kids are out of hand. Don't let these kids disrespect y'all. Put them in their place. Put them in their place. ASAP, right? When they do it, you put them right on down in their damn place. That's all I got to say. These kids are getting unruly. So, y'all, I'm finna check out, and I'm going to see y'all tomorrow live. Mwah.